So, the topmost directory in the file system is the root directory, and we denote the root directory with a slash. You can describe the location of any file or directory in the file system with a full path beginning with a slash. The full path is called the absolute path, and that means that it tells every step that has to be taken from the root, or the absolute beginning of the file system. Absolute paths are unambiguous and easy to understand, but they can also be inconvenient to work with, especially if you're working with deeply nested directories. To make things simpler, we can use relative paths instead. A file's relative path is its location relative to the current working directory. If you're working with files in or near the current working directory, this can save you a lot of typing. Every time you've referred to a file by just its name, you've actually been using a relative path. This is the simplest sort of relative path. The shell looks for the specified file name within the current directory. For example, if the current working directory is ocean, then the relative path of the clam directory is just clam. Rather than having the full path from the root, we can just have the path from the working directory. Oh, and CWD here is just an abbreviation for current working directory. You can also write relative paths for files in other directories. For example, the relative path of the giant file in the clam directory is just clam/giant. Notice that unlike a full path, the relative path does not start with a slash. That's how you can tell a relative path from an absolute one. You can also write relative paths for items that are closer to the root. The special directory entry dot dot points from a directory to its parent. So if you're in /home/philip/ocean, and you refer to dot dot, you're talking about the directory /home/philip. And if you refer to ../mountain, you're referring to /home/philip/mountain. There's also a special entry, which is just dot. Dot points from each directory to itself. For example, because our current working directory is ocean, if we use dot, that refers to /home/philip/ocean. Another handy shortcut is tilde. Tilde is an abbreviation for your own home directory. By starting a relative path with a tilde, you can easily specify paths relative to your own home directory.